Welcome to this tutorial on how to submit an application to Tampere University Master's programs in the Study Info portal. Let's start from the university's webpage. You can find a list of all Tampere University's master programs conducted in English on our Tampere University Master's programs webpage. The programs are listed by the faculties. When you click the name of the program, you enter the program's webpage. On each program's webpage, you can find a short introduction of the program. Here, you can also find a link to studyinfo.fi, where you can read the program's admission criteria and fill in the application form during the application period. On this page, you can also find a link to the program's curriculum. After clicking the link, you enter the program's webpage in the Study Info service. In Study Info, you find study programs available for application with additional information on the application period. By clicking the green box Read Admission Criteria, you can find the program's admission criteria. Please read the admissions criteria carefully before submitting your application. The application form is available only during the application period. By clicking the Fill in Application Form, you enter the application form. At the bottom of the page, you can find additional information on the content of the program. You can only submit one online application form with a maximum of two different master's programs. If you wish to apply to two programs, you can add another program by clicking here and searching for the program you wish to add to your application form. When applying, you must prioritize your program choices. If accepted, you will be offered a study place in only one of the programs, which will be the highest prioritized program that you qualify for. You can also edit the priority during the application period. The order of preference is binding and it cannot be changed after the application period ends. Please do not submit more than one application form. If you do, only the most recent application will remain in force. First on the application form, you are requested to provide your personal information. Next, you are required to fill in details of your educational background, eligibility, and English language proficiency. If you are required to pay tuition fees and you wish to apply for a scholarship, you must apply for a scholarship on the same application form. Some programs may have program-specific questions on the application form or require program-specific attachments. You can find a list of required attachments at the end of the application form. It is not possible to save a draft of the application. This means that you have to fill in all required information at once and submit the application. Once you have submitted your application, you will receive a confirmation email from the Study Info service, which also includes a link to your application. Click the link to access your application to modify the information until 3rd of January 3 p.m. Finnish time and to upload attachments until 10th of January 3 p.m. Finnish time. The same link can only be used once and you will receive a new link to the application after modifying the information or attachments. You must submit the application by 3rd of January, 3 p.m. Finnish time. You can upload and edit your attachments until the attachment deadline. All attachments must be uploaded by 10th of January, 3 p.m. Finnish time. Once you have uploaded the attachment to the online application, you can't open and check the document from the application form. This is, however, not a problem, and the admission services are able to access the document uploaded. Always remember to resend the application on the top right corner after uploading documents to your application. Please note that missing documents will result in a rejection of the application. We look forward to receiving your application. Thank you!